When I think about Carnarvon in 2030, the first thing that comes to mind is that shops like Woolworths will have grown big.
In the future of Carnarvon, I'd like there to be better education for all the students, so then they could learn better things.
In 20 years, I'm hoping that there will be more university classes for more people that can come to Carnarvon.
One more thing that comes to mind is that the town will have become a city. That means that there will be more hospitals, more airports, and more schools opening.
We will have more tourist attractions like our 1 mile jetty and the boat harbour.
I just like to see cinemas with 3D.
In 2030, I would like to see new pools for summer because the one pool we have at Carnarvon gets too crowded in summer. I'd like 2 pools, one for winter, one for summer.
We would like more mud rock tracks.
What I like in Carnarvon in the future is a better holiday destination for more visitors. More shopping centres will be built for our town and we'll have a better education for more children.
A big water park and a skate park because it'll be lots of fun for the kids.
I would like to see a water slide for everyone and upgrades on the 1 mile, like railings and stuff, so all the kids don't fall off or anything.
I believe that in 2030, Carnarvon's population will increase by 1,000, 2,000 or even more, mainly because of all the new real estate being built on the seaside.
Expand Woolies and that, put food court and more shops in it.
I would hope to see that there'll be more sporting facilities and more opportunity for people to do what they like to do in Carnarvon. And I hope that it still doesn't get too big, that the people in Carnarvon still stay the same, friendly and kind and big-hearted and stay nice and friends.
One last thing that comes to mind is that the city will have become floodproof, meaning that plantations will grow about 5 times their normal size.
I think that there will be better public transport for our senior citizens that are in wheelchairs. I think there will be bigger airports so that the Carnarvon people don't just have to fly to Perth, they can fly to different places around WA.
I would like to see everybody having fun, everywhere shiny, everybody gonna be cool, everybody like having haircuts. We want Carnarvon to be a better place.
My vision of the future is expand Carnarvon, have bigger pools, bigger skate parks, more shops, McDonald's, KFC, Hungry Jack's, Subway, all those yummy little shops. We should have a lot more shops in Carnarvon, more businesses, like a kids' music studio and a kids' newspaper. That's my perception for 2030. Thank you.